Mr. Pringle taking immediate count of the men.
Yes, sir.
Any one of us may be next. You'll realize that. This one gun isn't much defense against a couple of snipers shooting at us out of the darkness.
Hey, Skipper, where's Jim Allen?
If these men are using guerrilla tactics, every man on the ship is a clay pigeon.
Let's face it, they've got every advantage.
On the guys, this vicious could take pot shots at us anytime they damn well please.
Sure. What are you going to do about it? That's what I want to know.
Scott and Martin are missing, of course.
That should pinpoint the guys.
As if they needed pinpointing
anybody
at this time.
Anybody see Jim Elliott? He went to Stern, sir, for a reading of the log. Yeah,
that leaves only Pete and Mahee, of course, in her cabin on the boat there.
In her cabin?
Yes, when things eased off, I told her she'd go to a cabin.
Phone the Stern. Alert Elliott. Get him here fast.
Right.
Caution him to keep under cover.
Right.
Mr. Pringle, you go for Pete. I'm going for Mahee myself. On second thoughts, the gun should stay here with the men. It's the only protection they've got. Mr. Osborne, you hold it.
Yes, sir.
You stay here. I'm going to take a look around.
We got the guns. What can they do? Why don't we storm them? Get it over with.
Suppose one of them's got a gun with bullets.
Now you think of that, huh?
I've thought of everything, Leroy. I'm going to start with a bridge and work down.
Here. Who's there? What is it?
It's Captain Rummill. This is an emergency. Let me in quickly.
What's happened?
Quick. Scott and Martin have gone berserk. They've killed four men already. Hurry, hurry.